How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're on part 113. We last left off having completed the region of Melun, I think that's what it was called. And we also went ahead and just grinded through all the rebel missions to max out infamy and to buy all pieces of the Reaper set. So we'll be rolling with this one for a little bit.
What do you see, Sunan?
Help a poor soul to eat. Arms for a poor man. Have mercy.
That is pretty good timing. How's it going, Ray? The one thing you needed to do. Like to go home, but that's not an option. Yeah. I'm doing good. Kind of a chill day. Yeah, can't really complain. Getting ready for a trip this weekend. Family reunion on my dad's side. The car we were planning on taking, though, Mallory's car, we're pretty sure they need a brake pad change. So Mallory's gonna drive up a little bit earlier, since that's where my folks are at right now, and my dad can handle the brake pad change. Thank you. Yeah. And to help with that, because I can't leave until Thursday, because I was only able to take Friday off. So Mark is free to ride up with Mallory and Silas. Well, what I'm gonna do is, since Mark is gonna ride up, I'm gonna ride up in his truck. I'll drive up in his truck, and then that'll solve that issue. It took a little bit of convincing of Mark, because he calls that truck his baby. I'll need to be dry. He was like, make sure you're careful with it, you know. Oh, it's a truck. It is a truck. Yeah. Yep. And I'm used to driving my Fusion, so. but should be fine. Yeah, it's... I don't know how to describe it. It's not like he's got, like, some old, rugged truck. It's fairly new. I don't know. Siegfried?
How did you find me? Where's Toka?
Toka guessed you would be here. She's still at Melun looking for your missing watch.
I lost Engelin, but this soldier told me he is heading for the church nearby. Come, we can go through the slums. Ah, even from here,
you
I can smell
either
the
drive
piss
some
slums.
Type of SUV
Siegfried,
or.
You need to stop this fight from coming to England.
I don't think you drive a
Chelsea.
Minivan.
For what? You cannot bargain with these thralls. Have you forgotten my fallen brother, Sinric?
No, and that is why I must try. It is why I came to Francia. If I kill Engelwyn, I want you to help me get an audience with the king.
Jeep compass.
There is
yep.
no reasoning with you, Wolfkist. You are as wild as your namesake.
Yeah. Yeah, you definitely seem like the type of person that drives a Jeep. He doesn't necessarily seem like the type of person that would drive a truck. I gotcha.
In our veins runs the blood of holy kings and conquerors. The Northerners may have numbers, but we have God.
Yeah.
That is Odo, Count of Paris and right-hand man to the king. Drumming up support for his army.
Yeah, it's
no
that
doubt.
Suburb mix that he's got.
Our courage and honor will not fail us, no matter how hot the fight. We will overcome this evil, as we always have.
Self-important as always. The one next to him is Gosselin, Bishop of Paris, and a fearsome warrior. For Frank. Those two are for another day. You have to get to Engelwyn. And to do that, you have to find your way into the church. The answer is down there in that stink.
That is not much to go on.
If it was easy, I would have killed him myself already. You have an advantage. You are unknown to these... people.
The Raider Siegfried is almost at our gates! And what does he want? What the Northerners always want! Blood and silver! Yours and mine!
Me, they know quite well already. Someone down there knows something. All you have to do is get them to tell you.
I have your word. Once this is done, we find Charles.
As you say, but work fast. I cannot leave Melun unguarded long. And this Frankish stench already turns my stomach.
Got some Frenchies to kill.
Three guards. Insulting. I will deal with them while you find Engelwin. He is hiding in his church. Will you sneak in? Convince one of his own to aid you? Or cover the streets with blood?
As you would.
They deserve no less. But you are the Wolfkist. You do not need my advice. So what will you do?
I will find my own way.
Assassinate Bishop Engelwin, safe behind the guard gates of his church. He's an unreliable shepherd of the suffering populace of the parish. Speak to locals in the tavern for clues or explore to find another way in. Okay. Oh, wow. This has vibes of, like, original kill style, like the original gameplay in these. What's my dream car? Honestly, a car that gets excellent gas mileage. Which I have pretty much in the Fusion. So I don't know. I'm not like a big car person. So. Like, I just want to go. I want to go from point A to point B reliably with as little gas usage as possible. Really? Creed games are on Steam sale. I don't know if you're planning on picking any up, but you might like the first two. But so a Tesla? Well, I guess that's the thing, is I don't know. I've never used a one of those electric charging stations. And from what I hear about Teslas, you have to charge them up all the time. So I'm not sure I would want to go full electric, but I certainly don't mind going hybrid. I like that I have a car that gets 40 miles to a gallon, and for like super long trips, its tank is good for 6 hours of driving. Cherokee, which is like the big brother to your vehicle. The Cherokee's the in-between the two. Illogically, I'd like a Land Rover. Huh. Just heard a Discord ding. That was you posting to me. Okay, cool. Yesterday, when you posted in general, Cole got me from the first. I don't think I was. What did she get you?
Are you the owner?
Owner? That's such a naively hopeful world. What can I get you?
You have a good crowd.
If you mean tables of soldiers drowning themselves in wine at my expense, then yes, it's good enough. It might be better if not for that old drunk over there. Crying about the bishop to everyone who listen. I'd send him away, but to be honest, I need his business.
I need to find the bishop.
The bishop? I can tell you he's not in this mud pit, my friend. He wouldn't risk soiling his holy sandals. There is a priest who does the bishop's numbers in here at times. Last I saw, he was talking to a table of soldiers.
Thanks for the help.
You look the kind that enjoys a good complaint. You'll be back.
Wine loosens lips as well as ale. Someone at the tavern might know something that'll get me into the church.
Someone needs to report back.
I could look for the scribe at the Plague District, or see if someone here knows something more.
Not me. My cup isn't empty yet. And that bishop makes me uneasy. For a servant of God, he has a terrible temper.
What does a bishop and his soldiers want with my daughter? She's a good girl, and he never did wrong. She's all I've got.
You mentioned the bishop.
Oh, he took her, my daughter. She's gone. She's a good girl. Never any trouble. She wouldn't steal anything.
Who took your daughter? Was it the bishop?
The bishop's soldiers in the slums. Said she stole the bishop's silver. Said she has a devil and needs deliverance. Asa? What did you say?
I will find your daughter here in the slums, and she will help me find Anglewyn.
That is two good leads.
Dios ti don ti bongiorni.
I have to go. See you soon.
Vieni rentre. Io suis bien. Et...
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Jesus vous salue jusqu'à sa revedere.
Sonen, guide me.
Now to find the scribe.
I'm looking for a priest who helps the bishop with his numbers. A church scribe.
You as well. He's popular today. It must be serious if it's bringing you all down here. We don't get many visitors.
Someone else was looking for him.
Guards from the city. He didn't seem too pleased to see them. They got to arguing, then all left toward the sewer.
Tell me where the sewer is.
Just over the rise. Be careful, though. With all those plagued bodies, it's not clean and smells to high heaven.
Get comfort at your meal,
soldiers must have taken the scribe inside. That is the stench of death.
Is that another wanted?
It's not natural.
Don't.
On the theater. That was close.
You're welcome. Your father told me the bishop took you.
My father? Yeah, the bishop's soldiers. I didn't steal nothing neither. Then they wanted to give me deliverance.
You stole from the bishop. That was bold.
I just said I didn't I? Well, I didn't take no silver. It was just a little church key.
I want that key.
So did the soldiers. But you are too late. I sold it to bandits in the sewers. They got it cheap, too.
My reward for helping you is to fight bandits.
You are welcome. Good luck. The sewers stink. I have to get to my father before he is thrown out of the tavern again.
This must be the sewers. Tracks. Bandits must be close. These goods have been packed for travel. The bandits are smuggling.
A Christian cross.
cross cast into its bow. This is a church key.
Upstairs.
Thought I'd lost you. But here you are. Back safe as ever. Thank God Almighty.
Of course, Papa. But you have to stop drinking so much. It does you no good.
You're back? Where were you? Thank God Almighty. I was so worried.
Oh, Papa.
Your back wasn't here for my answer, but I'll stop down the chat. Gotcha. My answer was, no, I don't think I was in the chat when you got, or when you said what she got for you. No, I don't know what she got for you. And I'm about to go for this dude. I'm not sure if I should go for the front gate and use the watchword, or if I just, if I should just use the key to the northern gate. I think I'm just gonna walk up to the front door and use the word.
The guards are heavily armed. I should be careful here.
The tithes are collected and accounted for.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Tasked with the other matter.
They have not.
The church appears closed.
It's the plague. We're still receiving tithes, however. God will receive your offering to Northerner.
Job 121.
How did you come by this watchword?
Is it not enough that I have it? Or would you like to question the bishop about his business?
Strange that he told me nothing of this, but of course you may pass. Let the Northerner through!
The other thing about...
Every one of you has sinned and fallen from God. And why do you sin? Because something inside compels you. Only God can burn away the darkness in your souls. Go to his altar. Seek deliverance while it may yet be found.
Whatever deliverance is, it sounds grim.
Survey the area, Sunan. Did you hear that priest? He was talking about the deliverance again.
They are always talking, usually about offerings. You would think God himself was poor if you listened to them.
Shh! Don't say that. You'll be taken for a heretic and sent for deliverance yourself.
Bishop Engelwin didn't say anything about this. Why are these things
wrong? It's well made and looks ceremonial. It might be useful.
Your sweet task.
Are you here for deliverance?
Yes. I don't know. I want to be close to God, but those screams don't seem right. Does it seem right to you?
Your deliverance ritual. Is it with Engelwin?
Yes. He does it alone. I'm next in line, and I don't think I want this.
I could take your place and see Engelwin for you. Then you could leave. Tell me what I must do.
You need a robe. They won't let you in without their special robe. Then you go down the corridor and talk to the priest.
I have a robe already.
Oh, right. Yes. Just make sure you are wearing it when you go in. They won't let you in otherwise.
I'll go to the priest now. You should leave.
Yes, you are right. As soon as my nerves settle.
I need to find Bishop Engelwin. Do you know where he is?
If you are here for deliverance, you have a long wait. My brother has been upstairs waiting for hours now.
Thank you.
trying to kill this guy the right way, the story way that the game is kind of set up, so it's taken me a little, it's taken me a little bit longer than I normally would.
I see you are ready for the ritual. Take this key. Prepare your heart, and when you are ready, enter through this door. The bishop is waiting for you.
Welcome, traveler.
Your eyes are covered, yet you see me.
Justice and innocence are both blind, yet see more clearly for it. Find them, light the way, and see the treasures of God. God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. The way through darkness to your deliverance is clear when it is lit by God.
It is a riddle. The way to deliverance. That must mean Anglowin. That is one. The nun said lights. There must be another. That is two.
Justice and innocence light the way. Without them, we are blind. Naked you came from your mother's womb, and naked you will return. Enter here now, naked and alone.
This disguise may not be convincing up close. I should keep my distance from the guards. This is more than just greed. Anglowin is gathering a war chest.
We cannot begin until you are cleansed by me. Come. Do you know why you are here, child?
Yes.
You have been chosen for a great honor. Yet being chosen is only the beginning. What we do now won't be pleasant. Remember, the Lord has said, unto whomsoever much is given, of him shall be much required.
Yes, I remember.
Others showed themselves unworthy, as you have seen. My hope is you will fare better.
I will.
Your confidence speaks well of you. Once we begin, we cannot stop. I will not heed your cries. Your soul depends on it. The devil will not endure the pain, so you must. Do you understand?
This guy is toast.
I understand.
We may discover in the pain there is a delicious pleasure. God himself grants it as a mercy to aid us in the struggle. Now, make yourself ready. This robe. And do not leave the pool until I grant you leave.
I am to be unclothed.
Do not be concerned for modesty. Once you comply, my guards will leave, and we will be alone for the ritual.
Oh. Okay.
Very well.
Sounds like it'd be easier then.
Guards, leave us. Very good. You have made the correct choice. And now, we will begin. Accept, I beseech thee, this free will offering, O Lord.
Got you. They set that up just like the assassinations worked in the first couple games.
I should find a way out of here quickly before he's discovered. It was to be sent this night to a brothel in the tavern. The king must be there now. Reaper's outfit and wielding a scythe. That's where you can go.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure she's still showing her abs. Yeah, I have the same two things off that I normally have off. This is what the outfit looks like. But... Let's go see if we can find the king. Apparently he might be around. Oh, at the tavern where I got when I was getting my first hits of this bad stuff.
Oh.
Barkeep. Do I have to let go of them?
Tavern Keep. I'm looking for some company.
Northerner. A strapping youth like you has appetites of equal measure, I'm sure. And any other time, I'd be happy to help.
Why not now?
It's locked off. A special visitor, you understand? You'll have to try your luck with the amateurs here.
Perhaps silver will help.
You know, it just might. You're not going to get in the front door. But as with most things in Paris, there's another way.
Go on.
That big tree outside the front door might be worth your attention. You didn't hear anything from me, though.
Is any visitor really so important that you'll refuse honest custom?
That's a reasonable question, one which I can't answer for the sake of my head. Which is an answer of sorts, if you think on it.
I would really like to change your mind.
If your need is that great, you can try talking to the door guard. He's at the bottom of the stairs.
My thanks.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna talk to the door guard. I'm just gonna go to the tree. You like the top half of the Reaper outfit. You don't like the pants? I don't know. The pants are just kind of meh. They have to be black just to go with everything.
A hidden entrance. Where does it lead? Now to find the king.
Funny with the crotch. Hmm.
Yes, my holy queen. You are sinner and saint. A confessor and my lover. Yes, my holy queen. You are sinner and saint. A confessor and my lover. How I admire
the guard.
Desire.
Let's go have a chat with King Charles. I'm in the Reaper outfit with a scythe, stalking a king. Let's freaking go. Ooh, someone's chickens have come home to roost. Why would you hang a chicken on a cross? It just seems so random.
Of the Raven Clan in England.
Flesh and blood. A northerner by the look of you. Why do you disturb me? Where are my guards?
Your guards are not coming. Your bishop will not be joining us either.
Engelwin, you've done me a favor, Northerner, though you don't know it. That bishop was an unholy annoyance. What is it you want?
Your soldiers strike at Norse villages. Their attacks grow more common by the day. You make war against us, without cause.
Without cause? This is my land, a kingdom established by God. You are invaders and devils, a scourge I am called to cleanse. My cause is God himself.
Nice.
War is uncertain and dangerous. Often it begins in one place, only to end unfavorably in another.
War is war. But you mean England. Oh, yes. I understand you, Diable. You came to plead for your own neck.
I came to make an agreement to save many necks. Perhaps even your own.
You murder your way into another land. And you think to stop me driving you back out with negotiation? I am a king. You are a godless invader. Who are you to parley with me?
I am one who might have killed you already, yet you live.
Perhaps this is opportune. What do you think? Could it work? It might work. There is something I require. If you accomplish it, I will be more open to consider your proposal.
A deal within a deal. How like a king. What is this task?
My queen, the Shardis, has been taken. I want her returned to me.
I assume I must first find her.
My spies tell me she was taken by those belonging to a zealous faction within the church. I know nothing more.
You do not seem overly troubled by her absence.
Marriage for kings is more often a matter of politics than of the heart. In any case, I doubt she is in danger. And you can be certain I want her safe return.
If I do this, you'll agree to leave England in peace.
Peace? That's a strange word in the mouth of an invader. But again, you presume too much. Do this, and you will have earned a place at the negotiation table. Nothing more.
I feel like I should just kill him now.
He'll be with your queen to discuss your ambitions for England.
As you say, Diablo. God will make it so. Now, you must excuse me.
I'll just be doing some listening. We'll see how it goes. Alright, how do I get to... Yes, it's in the water here somewhere. found another scythe. I can't get this until I get the keys I need to unlock that door in there. I kind of want to finish this corner, this top left corner up, before we go talk to Toka. So that's what we're going to do. Something looks funny in the crotch. I don't know, I feel like the crotch looks normal enough. Which scythe is better? Set your weapon on fire after successful lighter. Heavy finisher, increase speed when surrounded by three more enemies. Attack 127, speed 48. So this is slower, but hits harder. And has a higher crit. I'd rather use this one. It's got a bulge? Really? Maybe kinda. I don't know. It doesn't seem that bulgy. It just looks more like a fold. I don't know. Maybe I'm biased because I know what a bulge looks like. That was a terrible joke, but it was actually... No, well. It was terrible slash brilliant. Leave it at that.
Interesting.
Mysteries have something to say at the start, so after that I'll call into my meeting and I'll probably have to go on mute for a bit.
There! Did you see it? Mon Dieu! On the roof of the chapel!
Merde! I see it! The ghosts of Saint-Germain? Oh! It's true. I will faint.
Don't be dramatic. It's just a shadow. Wait. Is it? Oh, now I don't know.
I don't see anything. I guess I'll go.
Yeah.
Oh, these are bad guys. What's up, fellas? You want to be rat food? All right. Let me call into this. Wait a second, I still got a couple of minutes.
Not good!
I like how this light's on fire after a little bit. What is this guy's problem?
I will kill you!
Need to get on the other side.
Easy peasy.
Alright. Now I'm definitely calling into this thing. A minute before, and the host hasn't opened the line yet. Cringe. All right, let's go get this. Here we go. Going on mute.
Big fat dog. No money came up. Well, from Telia from Spear Feather. Now, crunch the button.
Thank you.
are you doing?
Thank you.
Have to do for now. Yeah.
E pudente estroçons.
need to cloak myself here. Smells like a trap. Easy now. Something's not right. That should make the area safer for a time.
Can get that damned king of rats.
I have a bad feeling.
Please, you.
Thank you.
Alas, que tout de suite.
Must be black from the other side.
Let's
Should be cautious around here.
What's that? Careful, just murder.
Guard up!
Ah!
Strength.
Get
out of the way!
Bad. To get on the other side.
Hey,
God, here you gone.
Ah!
Have a look, Sunan.
Late last week and again this week. I do not see him being late when drink is cheap at the tavern.
Dios, Ritas, Artis, Farsa.
Oh boy, that was a fun meeting. Alright.
Late last week and again?
You seem to be waiting for someone.
Everyone is waiting. For resolve, for courage, for love.
For heirs to be delivered under the cover of night. I have the supplies you're waiting for.
Ah, finally, the medicine. The children have been waiting for days. Day and night I have prayed all I can. But their fevers do not subside. Hand the wares over, quickly!
Coin first, and throw in a bit more for my trouble.
What? Outrageous! These are mine! I will only pay you the coin owed, not anymore!
Do you want them or not?
Fine. Here, that is more than a fair price. What happened to the lad who used to bring these here?
Replace him. Goodbye.
Easy peasy. Alright, we just about have this northern area of Paris cleared out. Just been slowly chipping away at it during that meeting. Just gotta keep moving to the left here. There's something there, something there, something there.
This area is off limits.
It's not off limits to me.
Jesus, Kate!
Find a window to break the lock, then I can get the key, then I can open the chest. I don't see it. There's your kitty. You want me to pet him? I'm sorry, I can pet him. Huh? Okay. Thank you, love. Yes, meeting's done. Yes, I'm back. My wife loves me. She just handed me a plate of grilled cheese and broccoli. loves me. Gotta be in here somewhere. Right? It's gotta be. I don't see anything in here. I don't see nothing. I don't see any windows over here either.
Must be blocked from the other side.
What is the deal? I moved this out of the way. And all that does is get me into this room, but there's nothing in this room. That's what this is for. There's no hay in here. I can... No, this room is not for me. My wife? I love my wife. Shut up. See, you would think that I could shoot it from this window. That's not the case. But I could come over here and shoot it from here, but that's also not the case. Tell me anything? No. Quite annoying. Quite annoyed. Oh well. Guess I'll just move on for now. It's not your mallow. literally my Mallow. I bought her fair and square. I told Mallow you said she's not mine, and that you're a big mean meanie. Yeah, I'm mean because I'm, you know, it's actually my way. How cruel of me.
With me.
The rats are inconsistent. It's kind of gonna work. Okay. Yeah. That's about all I can do in Paris, at least until I continue the story or go to the other regions. Fast travel back here, and that'll be important. Probably should have played my scythe.
Well, Matt, what do you need?
What have you got for me today?
Upgrade this. Thank you.
I must take my leave. So long.
See you soon.
Okay. Well, we'll go tell Toka that we killed the bishop. And that we had a chat with King the Fat. I'm sure she will be interested in hearing about that. Okie doke. I'm gonna try and put the boy down for a nap. This is a good place to stop. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch y'all next time. Bye-bye now.